Oh my goodness. If it isn't Little Miss Attitude.